to Chadwick Hendricks, who boosts that one long. And the ball played over the top now for the chase of the speedy Gavasta Edmond. Yes, Gavasta Edmond! And it's still alive! Gavasta Edmond has increased the lead here for the St. Elizabeth technical team. And the shout of the crowd and the vibes here at the St. Elizabeth technical sports complex as Gavasta Edmond has made it 2-0 here for the Steths team.